There's the city. I'll drop in for a better look.
Yikes! Goblins galore!
They've got ancient weapons, too. This is not good.
Worse. They must have found the control center.
Oh! The monks are getting ready for battle.
We need to talk to Xander.
Friends, so glad for your help.
Ava, I wish you had told me you were going with our new friends.
I wish you had told me you were sending my brothers to battle. Our way is to seek peace.
I am quite aware of the way of the monk.
Ava, you are a good leader, but you are young, and perhaps I've sheltered you too much. The path of peace is an ideal we respect, but when we are threatened in this flawed world, we must fight.
Isn't there a better way?
You will find that there is not.
Xander, we have to get to the museum to find out more information, but the city is crawling with goblins.
You'll find the museum a bit north of here. Garrett Hale created a version to keep the goblins away from them.
Thank you, Xander. Come on, Nek.
If you feel you need to go with them, then go. And Ava, be careful.
I'll return as soon as I can.
Looks like we had the same idea as the goblins.
Why are they in Athenium anyway?
Look, my brothers are clearing a path for us.
that's the way to do it.
The clock tower.
I believe the museum is a little bit further on.
That's how I remember it. Here's hoping we find a clue of some sort there.
Monks are here too? I thought they never left their villages.
Nice move. Think you could teach me that one?
Of course. Your new move extends your reach. Use it to open that gate.
Are stronger than the usual goblins, and their weapons are more advanced.
Thank you.
fun to do. Sure looks like it.
We're counting on you.
You get them for us, Nash.
Starting to think so too.
What they want with our city.
Sorry. I've gotten completely turned around here.
Climb to the top of the clock tower, and you'll see the museum.
Well, let's find a way in.
Thank you.
found the elevators, but the power's off. When you get to the top, look for a circuit breaker or something. Thanks, Knack. We hunted down some parts for you while we were waiting.
Thanks, buddy.
The museum hasn't taken too much damage.
When Knack and I were there, I heard them talking about upgrading their security.
guys, you should see this.
Lucas, this is a high goblin.
Right, like Yurik.
Yes, but no one has seen one for hundreds of years.
They sure are different from the ones we find skulking around the ruins.
Will you take a look at that? See where they're heading?
The museum.
Looks like we all had the same idea.
I say we go stop them.
No. Let's get there first and see what they're looking for.
That's sneaky. I like it. You go infiltrate the museum, I'll tell Xander that plans have changed.
Ava. Be careful. What?
I can't believe the High Goblins are still alive.
We need to hurry. Let's find a shortcut.
Goblins after me.
Good. Looks like we made it here before them.
If we go through these doors, the alarm will tell the whole goblin army we're here.
Maybe the roof.
On it.
You see anything Nat can use?
There's a ledge. I think I see some vents up there.
Fancy.
This wasn't here last time. protected by Katrina security. Katrina?
Yes, it's true. My ex is in private security.
Well, if you're really missing her, you could date one of these robots. They look just like her.
Who makes a million robot clones of themselves? I mean, who does that?
Are you ever gonna tell us what happened between you two?
I could, but I'm afraid it would trigger my flashbacks. It's exactly like her. Yep. That's exactly like her.
Well, this brings back memories.
Good idea. Let's switch the security off as we go.
So, what's Katrina up to nowadays?
Helping you boys break into a museum makes me feel like a bad influence.
And that's why you're my favorite uncle.
Work, Knack.
Whoops, dead end. Clear crystal. Clever. No need to worry about laser beams when you're transparent. Doctor's old plane.
So, how much do you think one of those security robots would cost, anyway?
You're really thinking about getting one? Ew. finally finished our exhibit. Nice.
Glad we didn't bring Doc's things here for nothing.
Here's the story of your creation. After years of study, Dr. Vargas was able to solve the mystery of the relics and produce a living, thinking creature. It's just so amazing.
I'm pretty happy with the outcome myself.
So, where's my section? Doctor's assistant? That's it?
You were a good assistant.
Would it have killed them to mention my name? Without me, the doctor would never have known.
Do you hear that?
Goblins.
Let's go.
Just a diversion.
Those high goblins sure are smart. Takes me back to my last adventures with Knack.
The doctor would certainly get a kick out of this stuff.
Goblins had a leader of sorts.
Yeah, a tough-looking guy. Could be the mastermind for whatever they're doing.
Like he's the one waking up all the ancient weapons? I guess.
We'll be right back.
What do you think the goblins are searching for?
Something here, obviously.
What?
Crystals? Guardians? Relics?
This?
That's one of the titans that Ava was talking about. More properly, its head.
Wow. We humans defeated these?
And the goblins only made about 10 of them.
Good thing, huh?
Remember Ava's story? These titans were too tough to take on directly.
So Marius had a strike team take out the control center. Yeah, I remember.
She's tough. I'm sure she's fine.
The door is secured, Knack. Gonna have to be bigger to pry it open.
Now, I'm sure there's plenty of relics around if you look for them. This is a museum, after all.
Ready? Come on, Knack! Put your back into it!
They got here before us. Thank you.
hear that? I think there are goblins in the next room.
We are ready. Send the signal. Forgive me. Send the signal, Exalted One.
Sending now.
Can't believe the High Council chose him.
You receive it?
Yes. I have it. Beautiful. Whatever that is, take it out!
Slight change of plans, boys.
Hunt it down! Get down there and finish that creature off!
Must be Knack, you know, friend of the goblin races. If you're siding with the humans, you are our enemy. You will not stand in our way.
This is the artifact the goblins were looking for?
Remarkable. It reminds me of... nothing, really. I've never seen anything like it.
It's as I suspected. The High Goblins are deeply involved in these events.
That would have been nice to know.
I believe I did mention it. I understand that you're having fun with Ava, but we must take this seriously.
I am taking this seriously.
The High Goblins will be hard to track down. After Marius was victorious in the war, he destroyed all their cities. All that's left is rubble.
You know what? The map we saw in Yurik's lab, it has an extra marking.
Do you think that might be the control center?
I'd agree with you, but I've been to this spot, and there's nothing there. Not even ruins.
Still worth a look, though, right?
Definitely.
About that artifact... Lucas, the goblins must know something about that object. With my knowledge of relics,
Doctor, I appreciate your interest, but first it must be protected. Our village
Forgive
is...
me, Xander, but I can learn much
you
more
know what?
Using my equipment.
I'm gonna hang on to this for a little while.
Your lab?
You coming?
This could be a culturally significant find. I hate to see it dissected.
Well, science is hardly about it.